Yeah. learn how to search and rescue those areas, RMC and RMC. First aid in wilderness, all kinds of fun stuff. And then after 1.5 years, you'll take a test. The test will last 24 hours in the highlands, middle of nowhere in Iceland. And if you pass that test, you'll be part of the volunteer squad. You'll not be paid. You have to pay for all your personal gear yourself. And you have to go out when everybody else wants to stay inside. And the biggest thing we do is just go out and look for lost tourists. And you know...